on the opposite side so the defense can't see it. But the Rocket defense reacted pretty well on that play, Scott. We have a 3rd and 7 situation.
From the 38. And Hall will pass. Intercepted. Robert Reed will take it in for the first score of the day. Judson's on the scoreboard. Time, but fight it out in the flat, and Robert Reed was there to wait and picked it off. Only his 2nd interception of the year, but the sophomore 195-pounder did the rest. Took it in from 38 yards away, and as a result, Judson on the scoreboard for the first time this afternoon. Is up and good. So with 3:57 to be played in the third quarter, Judson finally cracks it.
Play action pass in the backfield there. This play has been working to the flanks all day long, but this time Robert Reed is out there waiting, and there's no Carter receiver, and Reed takes it all the way back for the 38-yard touchdown. And that's what Judson needs. They needed a big play like that. Hopefully that'll get the momentum going, shift it back to their side. And Coach Rutledge, I'm sure, is proud of that because their defense is what made that happen.